So, as you know, something happened last year. I think it was COVID, wasn't it? I think it was lockdown 2020. And we decided we'd do lockdown collages or lockdown Picasso type pictures with Peter Kim again, another workshop with Peter Kim. And I started with my husband, Andrew, first. If you know Andrew, you'll know this is so like him. He loves using the camera and looking through different lenses to go and get the right picture. He is an artist with light, he's brilliant. Also, he's a very loving person, so put hearts on his hand. He's a very thinking person, he's quite cerebral. And he was doing all of our shopping at Tesco, so that's why I had to put the shopping bags in. The colours that I've used, except for the skin tone, are all colours that he wears. So it worked. It was really good to go and put him on a piece of canvas. This eventually will come home with me and put on the wall at home. And the other one I've done is of me. So I am really into my colours and rainbows. If you didn't know before, you know now. And this piece, it shows my general sunny disposition. I didn't do my cloudy bit. I can get depressed, and that's one of my mental health issues that I work with. I love music and listening to dance, and I practice my Jerusalem during the lockdown. But also I did a lot of painting, as you can see, and my knitting. I included those in my work. You can see I've gone and done my paint palette there as well.